Hi everybody. Today I'm coming to you with a very small, very, 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 very small for me, Dollar Tree. I went to Dollar Tree, I don't know, I just really didn't see anything that I liked, which is amazing. My Dollar Tree doesn't have a lot. I see all this stuff being hauled and I don't have it. Anyways, I did buy this little rose pen and I liked the color. I thought it was kind of cute. So I'm going to use it in my craft room. I also got a few more of the little butterflies, which I think I hauled already. I did get some of the little sticky things. I like the shapes and I use this a lot for work, so I'm going to take them to work. I also did buy a couple packages of these stickers that they had in the same category, and I don't know how many. These are all $1.25, but it doesn't say how many is in here. If it does, my eyes are not seeing it. It says 4 sheets. Yeah. But anyways, I like some of the sayings on it. So I'm either going to use it for pocket letters or I'm going to use it for my day timer. Now, I got 50 of these. This one has 45 with all these colors, and I like these colors because they're shimmery. But I did get some of the ones that aren't so shimmery, and there's 50 in here, and I think they were $1.25. They got a lot of nice colors in them, and for what I want to use them for, that'll be good, but my heart is drawn to these ones with all the glitter. Okay, I also got 3 wine bags, which these are really pretty. And I'm gonna cut these down, and this is what I was looking for before and couldn't find them. And I really like this one with all the glitter on it. Problem is the back is really plain, but that's all right, because I'm going to cut these down for my exploding envelopes. And I got this polka dot one with the kind of rose gold in it, which I like that. Now the back of this one has to make me blush, which I don't want that on there, so I'll have to figure out something else for this one. But anyways, I got those. I did get some of this, what do they call this now? Anyways, I can't think of the name of it. They got knitting yarn, but that's not what we call it. Anyways, I got this pink one. It was a little more fuzzier than the ones that I picked up before, so I thought that that might be good. I did buy 3 more of these. And I think they were $1.25, these little organization containers by Jot. I picked up this screen guard. Now, this says that it's tempered glass, and I heard this is really good, that if your phone drops, it'll break this before it breaks your phone. And I'm tired of buying phones, so I'm going to try that and see how it works out. I did buy a whole bunch of these, I think 12 of them, and actually I'm going to use these for little place cards for my dinners, excuse me, so everybody kind of knows where they sit. So I bought quite a few of them, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and I need 3 more because I need 12 of them all together. So I bought that. Then I bought these little chocolate things with the bunnies on them. I'm not really too much into Easter, but these are Crispies, these ones. And, oops, sorry. These ones are marshmallows. And I got quite a few marshmallows because I like marshmallows. This one's just milk chocolate. I looked for the peanut butter one, but I couldn't find it. Marshmallow again. And I think I got a cookies and cream. Cookies and cream. That's for my daughter. She loves cookies and cream. Okay, that's that. And if I reach way over here, because these are for my daughter. She does lots of baking. And she wanted some little sprinkles or something to put top our cupcakes. And I seen these little shimmering powders. And I don't know what they're like, but I bought her two. And I think they're in different colors. I think that's a blue and that's like a multicolor. So I'll see how she likes those. They're kind of cute. The other thing I bought is flowers. Now I don't normally buy, oh yeah, that's it. Put it in front of my face. Flowers, but I bought these ones, which I thought were kind of pretty. And these ones were, I think they're all $1.25. Nothing has any prices on it. I bought these ones. I bought another one of those. I thought it makes the jar kind of look fuller. I bought some greenery. And I bought one of these. Now there should have been two of these. I don't know what happened to it, but anyways. And I bought some white stuff to go in it all. So I must have lost one of my little, could be in the car. Those things fall out all over the place. Okay, I got an order in the mail, and I'll show you that real quick. These are from Peachy Cheap, and they're all wood pieces. And they're all from Heidi Swap. These were $6.99. I get quite a few of them. I'm going to give them away in pocket letters because I need to get rid of some stuff. Lots of stuff. I also bought this cute little thing. Now, I got this at the post office. And it's a little phone holder. And you put your phone in here, and it sits right on this little thing. And then it's supposed to be a cleaner, too. So I don't know whether the back of it's a cleaner or what it is. It gives you instructions. So I thought that was really cute. I paid too much for it. It was $7.99. But, I just thought it was really cute. I just, you know, bought it. What can I say? And I also got my another order of Valentine's stickers, which is kind of late, but it's just a little book. It doesn't have very many in it. I'm surprised. I think I paid $3.99 or something, but really compared to the dollar store stuff, these are expensive, but they're little, although the other stuff is little too, so I don't know what to say about that. I'm just fooling myself, really. But they're a little different than when you get at the dollar store. So there, I've rationalized that. That's it. That's all I bought. Like, unbelievable. Well, unbelievable for me that I would go in and not spend like a fortune. But I did get a Blitzy order. And unfortunately, it's sitting in my car because I'm too lazy to go out and get it. So I'm going to wait for my husband to get home and have him freak out about all the scrapbooking stuff that I've bought that I don't need. And I'm still seriously thinking about, you know, doing some kind of scrapbooking anonymous. Because honestly, girls, we cannot go to a Dollar Tree without spending money. And even if you go in there for one thing, you come out with 10. there's no way, because you always see something that's cute and you have to have it. I know, because I do it. But anyways, that's my little spiel for today. I probably will be back with that Blitzy order, but I asked my husband to plug in my iPad, and I guess he doesn't know how to do that, because it's only 10% and it's flashing. So I know I'm done. Anyways, thank you, thank you, thank you. Please subscribe. I love it if you do. Leave comments. I love that even more. Thumbs up. Great. Bye.